Go ahead.
Hi, Captain. Just a quick update to let you know that we've started loading. We'll contact you again once we're done.
Roger.
Good afternoon from the cockpit, this is your captain speaking. I'd like to welcome you on board this afternoon as we fly to Las Vegas. We're currently preparing for departure up here in the cockpit, and once we're airborne we'll be climbing to our cruise level of 30,000 feet. We hope to depart very shortly, we're not expecting any delays. The cabin crew will start securing the cabin once the aircraft has pushed back from the stand.
As we make our way to the departure runway, please make sure you're seated and secured as they make their way around the aircraft. The weather is looking good, so it should be a nice, comfortable climb up to our cruise level.
Once we're airborne, there shouldn't be any issue during our climb. It's a pretty straightforward departure out of the airport, so nothing to worry about there. It looks as though the en route winds are in our favor, so there shouldn't be any issue getting to our destination on time. However, we will keep you informed throughout the flight if it changes. The ground crew have finished loading the aircraft, so if you could get yourself seated and secured, we'll be able to get going straight away. Thank you very much for flying with us, and I hope you enjoy the flight. Hello.
Hi, Captain. The cabin is secured for takeoff.
We're almost ready, actually, so you can take your seats now.
No problem.
All stations, takeoff positions,
please. 100 knots.
T1.
Positive rate, gear up.
our drinks menu. Choose from our menu of hot tea and coffee or a number of soft drinks. Please make sure your tray table is in the down position and clear any items from the aisle. Thank you.
Hi, Captain. The cabin is secured for landing.
You can take your seats now. We're almost ready.
300. 200. 100. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.